Yo, what up？
你要见还是我？你要见还是我
？It's Razor Bob 啦。
这样的一个案件，不单是警察被谋杀，就连他的太太也被奸杀。从这样的一个手法上来看，我们有可能相信这跟黑社会有关。我们觉得不只是这位警员，还有可能有更多其他的警察跟贪污有关系。不知道蛇医生对于贪污事件有什么样的看法？
Poised to hit cinemas in September, the supernatural thriller Blood Ties is written and directed by Singaporean Chai Yi-wei. In this show, you will see exclusive behind-the-scenes footage and the film's trailer in its entirety. But first up, Yi-wei himself stopped by our studios to tell us why Blood Ties isn't a horror film and what it was like working with industry veterans Kenneth Tung and Cheng Pei-Pei.
Okay, welcome everyone to Razor Power. I'm Brian DeSilva, and we have with us today a special guest, Yi-wei. And Yi-wei is the director of Blood Ties. Welcome to the show, Yi-wei. Nice to meet you.
Thanks
again. Uh-huh. Yeah, how's it feeling?
I'm fine. Busy.
Busy, of course. Yeah.
In post production.
Okay.
And holding up well.
For people that don't know, you directed this film called Blood Ties. So maybe you can tell the audience what Blood Ties is all about.
Blood Ties is a supernatural thriller.
Okay.
About a cop that got murdered, and his wife got brutally murdered as well. And then on the seventh day of the death, where the spirit of the brother comes back to possess his little sister, and using his little sister's body to exact revenge in one night. Yeah.
Okay, you said it's a supernatural thriller.
Yes.
How's it different from a horror film?
I'll say it's more. You look at it as an action film,
okay.
Thriller film. With a supernatural premise.
Okay. Okay.
Yes.
So you can get away with a bit more stuff, lah.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Because it's a lot more than just horror. So we don't want to. We want to be a little bit more specific. So we call it supernatural thriller. Well, that's a nice twang to it.
Okay. Is it set in Singapore? Like the narrative story?
It's set in a Southeast Asian country. It's not specified.
Okay.
Yes.
And who is acting in this film?
Okay. We have local actors, mainly local actors, but the key cast, we are very fortunate to have the little girl who's from Malaysia. She's the main lead.
Yep.
She's from Malaysia. Then we have support other main leads like Kenneth Tung. He was
from Memoirs of a Geisha. Yeah.
Memoirs of a Geisha. And then we have Cheng Pei-Pei, she was in Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon.
Yeah.
We have David Leong, and we have Maggie Tan, and these are David and Maggie are Singaporean. And for Joey, who is the little girl, this is her first movie as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how involved in the casting process were you?
Pretty much. The toughest person to cast actually was the little girl. Everyone else, pretty much. Cast everyone from Singapore and overseas. We have them in for audition. Basically myself, as well as my casting director. We went through a lot of people, and then we make the decisions together with the producers.
When you're looking at all these Hong Kong veterans and stuff like that, who've been in big films, is it a given? Do you say, yeah, why not? There's no real reason to cast them because we know that they're good already.
I did go down to Hong Kong and have a discussion with them and see their what's their comfort level on taking up the role, and they are all pretty okay with it. So that's how it came to be. They have to read the script.
Yeah. Okay. So it's there's no white horses here, but
yes,
yeah, go through the process. How was it like working with these people with so much experience?
Oh, it's for me, I'm a first time feature director, so for me it's very much a learning experience as well. So not just with the cast who is experienced, a lot of my crew are more experienced than I am. So good thing is, the whole thing is a very collaborative effort. I realized doing short films versus doing feature films, there's a lot of cooks involved in making a feature film. So everyone will have their ideas as well, and I think as a job, as a director, it's not just pushing through my ideas, but also making sure that I incorporate the best ideas from everyone and make the film as good as it can be.
Stay tuned to part 2 of the interview, where Yiwei tells us how Blood Ties the short film became Blood Ties the full-length feature film.